da da.
And I'm Hayden Kimball. Welcome to the last episode of 106 News. To get you started, since you guys loved it so much, here's another bad lip reading.
Check it out.
Frankenstein? Where's Frankenstein?
Where's Frankenstein?
He's in the bathroom, blowing bubbles.
Bro hug, man.
One more time.
Nah, we're good.
What's over there?
Jeez!
Why's your hand there?
Why?
Yeah.
I really think you need to mind your own business for once. You're just scared, you know that? I would even let you have one of those helmets so I could beat your face in. I would love to just box you! I really want a black panda.
Oh, that's so sick. I want a thief.
Don't we all want a black panda?
Yeah. What we're gonna do is we're gonna wash a shirt and we're gonna stop.
No.
Yeah, that's what we're gonna do.
Something really high.
Hey, look over here.
What? Why?
Hey, Katie, remember that house they said we were going to be in by Christmas?
Oh, yeah, what happened to that?
We're still not in there.
Yeah, no kidding.
Well, to see what the holdup is, Sarah Elliott got an inside look.
Hi, I'm Sarah Elliott with 106 News here at the new house to check on its progress. See, we have a new paint job, maybe an AC unit. Electricity does not work. Have a go in this room. Wait. Mr. Thompson?
What?
What are you doing here?
Who kicks a man when he's sleeping? What's wrong with you? How'd you get in my house?
Your house? I'm pretty sure this is the school's house.
No, it's my house. They told me it was my house. They told me they were building me a house.
Your house? Is this even legal?
I don't know.
I mean, this is private
property. You're stepping on my bed.
What are you doing?
Why are you in here?
How often do you come here a day?
I need to start closing the door. I come here most days. It's my house.
Most days? Can you tell me exactly what you do here?
I do all kinds of things.
Well, I usually start off my day with a little breakfast. Being that I'm a big runner, I like to eat healthy. Usually some eggs, pancakes, maybe some waffles, some live animals. I like to eat anything I can find crawling under the house. Rats, opossums, perhaps a chimpanzee if I could come across one. You know, nutritious things. After fueling this machine of destruction, I like to entertain myself with the arts, read a good book, or watch the television.
How are you dealing with all of the construction in the house?
Being an ex-carpenter, I like to lend a helping hand when needed. These amateurs don't really know how to build a house. In the evening time, I like to put my green thumb to use. I plant my own veggies and fruit. I'm even working on a butterfly garden.
Yes, sir. This is Amy at Catholic High. I'm the secretary. I'm out at a piece of property we own right behind the school, and I think we have a squatter. No, I clearly see him walking around, and nobody's supposed to be in that house. He's about 6 foot tall, Sasquatch looking, hairy, baggy clothes, looks like he hadn't bathed in a month. I don't know if he's harmful. I don't know, but I know he's trespassing and he's not supposed to be there. Thank you. Please send an officer. I appreciate it. You might need two because he's pretty big. Thank you.
You don't understand. This is my house.
Come on.
I live here. It's my house.
You can't put me in prison. You don't have a prison that can hold me. It's my house.
You know, believe it or not, me and Katie weren't the first choices for anchors.
Yeah, no kidding.
Yep. So, to show you guys what didn't make it into the shows and what could have been, here's a little bit of bloopers starting with the anchor tryouts.
Hope you enjoy.
Oh, and plus. No, plus.
Thanks, John. Man, it's getting really hot out here.
Can you say that again?
Man, it's getting really hot out here.
Wait, what? Never mind. This week's pep rally against Welsh River, the opponents made it crazy.
Jeez, let's see what happens when we put some creatures around campus.
Burger 21.
Juicy Burger 21. These people in jail?
I don't know.
After we eat our team meal, I like to go in the bathroom, look in the mirror, flex my muscles to see how I look in my uniform. And then I like to plug in my iPod and listen to a little Miley Cyrus, One Direction, Jonas Brothers, and Brandon Gilbert.
From Salty Cupcake 79, dear Coach Morris, is it true that you attend black metal concerts on the weekend? Yeah, I think we know who this one's from. Addy Burley.
Good.
All right. Sorry, the audience is going crazy. Let's do that again.
That's a stipulation.
Is this your first time ever holding a microphone? Seriously? Okay.
This one right here.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
I in. Oh, wait. No. I una. All right. I una ardilla y mis patrones. Me.
That is really close to my face.
Hi, I'm Hayden Campbell.
And I'm Katie Dummy.
With March Mazet. Whoops.
Well, that's our show for today.
And if you have a story you'd like us to cover, please contact CatholicPC@news.com, right? Yeah.
Right?
Sarah? So, Hayden, are you ready for some football?
Yep.
What are your predictions?
I already bought tickets to the dome.
On this night, on this very Christmas. On this very Christmas night, on this night.
Oh,
I'm here with Miss. Wait.
Now that wraps up the do's and don'ts.
Is this even legal? I mean.
I know how to answer that. Legal.
Well, that's all for today's show. And from 106 News to you.
No, I'll just sing you a song. This one's called Albino Care Bear. I don't even know what I'm saying, man.
Signing off one last time, I'm Katie Gummo.
And I'm Hayden Kimball. If you have any ideas or suggestions...
You don't need to say that because we are here.
I know, I was going to go with it. Like, you know what, never mind.
Okay.
See you guys later.